Dear colleagues, in March 2021, our doctoral program Molecular Drug Targets celebrated its 10th year. MolTech is a program funded by the Austrian Science Fund and it unites four research institutions in the Vienna area. With the 10 PIs who are in the program, we offer our early stage researchers, our PhD students, a broad range of expertise, a broad portfolio of methods, ranging from quantum chemistry to molecular biology, animal experiments, high-resolution microscopy, computational drug design, biology, pharmacology, laying the ground that finally they are educated and trained in the life science area with a focus on transporters and ion channels. And with this program, we could already graduate 45 students. Half of them pursued their academic career with a postdoc, one third went to industry and had excellent jobs there, and up to now they already wrote up more than 200 publications. I hope you will enjoy in the video their enthusiasm, you will feel their enthusiasm, you will enjoy the science they are presenting to you, and please follow us under the hashtag MolTech. Thank you very much.
MolTech means to me a world of opportunities.
Belonging to a group.
Inclusion.
Synergy.
Opportunities.
Broadening my horizon.
Science.
Support and scientific creativity.
Diversity.
Career ladder.
Interdisciplinarity.
A holistic approach to science.
Learning from fellow PhD colleagues.
Community.
A network of friends and colleagues.
Internationality.
Fascination on each day.